There's a drill here, and he's going to demonstrate something.
This is a real drill, a real bit. Reach your hand out there, cameraman, and touch the drill. This is a real drill. I want. Is it real?
That's a real drill.
As you can hear. Here's the power of the most powerful drills made. 75-year anniversary edition Black & Decker.
Wow.
We have here with us George Luffy, who has a unique ability, among I've never witnessed it before, and I've known it since he was a little kid, to defy pain. To physically block his pain out of his mind by going into a semi-transcendental state of meditation. He can get himself fairly quickly into that state, right, George? Is this something you've always been able to do ever since you've been a young kid?
Well, I just noticed it a couple of years ago, but I think I've had it before.
And you've been working to develop it a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
Would you say that what we're going to attempt to do is once he reaches that transcendental state, we're going to attempt to literally take this drill, you see the length of this bit, and enter it into the back of his neck and bring it down about 4 or 5, 6 inches. Hold it, twist it, keep it going in there, and then remove it from the back of his neck. There should not be a lot of blood because the hole will be very clean and tight. However, it will pass through the third and fifth vertebrae in the back of his neck, which would render any normal person in a wheelchair.
And this is the most dangerous experiment I've done. I mean, I've done other ones, but this is the most...
All right, let's get to it, because I don't think...
Let me say, there are no medical staff on the premise.
Okay, all right.
Do you have the other phone ready with the 911?
I have the other... George?
Just in case.
Yeah, take that and have that ready, because the medical attention is needed.
Okay, I think we should...
You're working yourself into that transcendental state.
I think we should get to it, because the viewers aren't going to be this patient with us.
Well, you can... It is... While he's getting ready to... If we were to embark on this test before he brought himself into that state of mind, he would be instantly paralyzed or killed. Is the camera floating all around? Are you keeping that on us?
Mm-hmm.
This is not something that anybody will want to miss. George, do you... George, now we're going to slowly bend him down a little bit like this so we have access to the neck. Feel this. You can see he's not reacting to this at all.
I don't know about this, Dave.
All right, stay. Okay, hold on, let's check it quickly. Seriously.
He's dead.
George, come out of it. George.
He's dead.
George.
He's dead.
Come out of it. George, you dead?
He's dead.
George, you okay?
He's dead. Call the police.
Keep the camera on. Keep the camera on now.